Okay, so today I'm going to be playing some Attack on Titan Old World Level 1, and I'm going to put it on Abnormal, just to see what happens and if I can actually do anything.
Alright, it's alright.
So I'm literally live for about 2 seconds, so I'm just going to have to move quite quickly. Oh god, that's not good. Okay. So I've already had 2 attempts and died in about 10 seconds. So that's not brilliant. And now I'm just gonna fly around and see what. Yep, died again. Okay, maybe this is actually quite difficult. But I'm gonna at least get 1 kill. Or maybe not. Oh, dodge trick. Nope.
Okay.
Yep. No, I'm getting you. No. Oh.
Okay. If you don't wanna. Yep.
Just try not to kill me then. It's fine. I'm getting you, right? You are dead. No.
No.
That's just unfair. Yes. That's a kill. Now I just have 32 left. And it took me 4 attempts to get 1.
And oh shoot.
Okay. So I'm just gonna have to move quite fast. When I say quite fast, I mean really, really fast. There we go, 2nd kill. 31 left. Right, if I can just do it 1 at a time. Oh. Yeah, just lose my arms and then my legs.
Okay.
Oh, what? Did you see that? That just came, didn't even walking, just came sliding towards me. That one looks aggressive. And you're gonna jump, aren't you? Oh god, lots of jumping basically. And yep, and you can jump quite high. I'm gonna see how high they can actually jump. Apparently that high. Like always halfway up the wall. So I think it's just, you just don't even have time to think really. Just gonna have to, this is literally impossible. I mean, I thought it was half decent and would get like 10 kills or something. Yeah, that's a, and then 1,000 come for me. And then 1 jumps and you have to avoid all of them. Look, there's already 3 heading towards me. I swing around your head and get stuck. And I even got grabbed. I thought this would be slightly easier, but apparently not. Why would you make this? Why would you do this? It's literally impossible. Look, as soon as I start, I have like a barrage of titans coming for me. Yep, just jump and grab me. Not even grab me, just bite me. Yep, just gotta change. Alright, I think I figured out how to at least dodge. What I have to do is I just have to move quick and change direction a lot. See, if I'm going like straight, they can just jump up and get me. Swing around, got an angle. So you can't get me at an angle. And he's gonna try and get me out of here. Swing around. No. Bail out and run away. Oh god. I'm just gonna hide behind building. Fly away, change direction. Oh, that was close. See, if I didn't change direction there, I was literally dead. Yeah. Oh, God. I don't get a break. I don't get time to aim up a kill. That was one, two, three? I think four. Four titans around me. I went for one and got four against me. Oh. I saw the shadow of one there. I saw the shadow of that one there. It's been a special kill. I think I bounced off its head. And, yeah. All my limbs off. Okay, this is quite difficult. I would go, this is fairly difficult. But I'm going to actually attempt to do this properly now. When I say attempted it properly, that's what I mean. Okay, well I think this is literally impossible. So I'm just gonna stop. I would go on Attack on Titan yourself. We'll go on the tribute game and see if you can do any better than me. I think the most kills I got were 2, so good luck.